In brightest day, in blackest night, no, I'm kidding. This is what we're doing today, Legion of Collectors. Bum bum bum, Green Lantern box. I'm slightly excited, and I'll tell you why only slightly in a second. But first, let's get through some news. Let's see, as of this video, I have 38 subscribers, which I know isn't like thousands or hundreds or millions or whatever, but I'm okay with that. I'm sure half of you are my friends. The other half, I'm grateful that you come here just to watch me, you know, act like a fool. Like I pretend I know anything. So I really appreciate that. I think that's awesome. If you've watched every single video, thank you. Greatly appreciate it. You guys are the ones in charge, the fans. One of my videos, the Bud K unboxing has like 130 views, which is amazing. It's my most views. I know that's not crazy compared to other people, but for somebody who's just starting out, it really means a lot to me. With that being said, again, a huge thank you to everyone. I greatly appreciate it. Now, Legion of Collectors. Apparently, this is their last subscription box. They are ending subscriptions for Legion of Collectors. If I had to guess, it might be sales. Maybe they're not selling as many as they'd like to. Funko. But who knows? Apparently, what they said was, even though this is the last one, they're going to start selling these boxes in the stores instead. So you can still buy them at, like, a store. I would assume Walmart, comic book stores, you know, places like that or whatever. But, yeah. So that's interesting. So let's see if this last one goes out with a bang. I know it's Green Lantern. That's about all I know. The reason why I said I'm only slightly excited is because he's not my favorite Justice Leaguer, but he's still awesome. You know what I mean? I grew up on Jon Stewart, like most people, with the Justice League cartoon. So, again, he's not my most favorite. I like the Lantern, the entire Lantern Corps as a whole, you know, thing. I think that's awesome, you know. You know, the orange, the indigos, the yellows, the reds, you know, the Atrocitus is fucking awesome. But yeah, Hal Jordan, he's probably my favorite, and then Jon Stewart, and then, I don't know, after that, maybe Guy when he's not a total douche. I like Kyle. But yeah, so with all that being said, let's get into this box right here, find out what's in it. Again, they don't get too crazy with the design on their boxes, just a little silhouette on the front that looks to be Jon Stewart. Yeah, or Jon Stewart, Jesus. Hal Jordan, my God. Okay, not the Ryan Reynolds run, okay, because we don't want that movie ever again, please. But yeah, so let's open this bad boy up. See what we got in here. Now, I will say this, especially in the New 52, and before, and now, actually, the Green Lantern series, the comic book series, have always been good. I mean, I love that big-time, epic, like, everything's on the line in their battles, you know, like, they're always in space, battling another army or something. Their comics are, like, brilliant and super colorful, which it makes it really jump off the page. So, kudos to the comic books, the Green Lantern comic books. All right, it's open. I just cut the tape. Let's do it. Alright, I'll show you the inside of the box, the design, in a second. It's all, if you remember the Nightwing one, or the Teen Titans one, it's all comic booky. Alright, first, I own like zero Green Lantern things. I got like a little wrist thingy. I have one green shirt. It's not even Green Lantern, just a green shirt. I don't really do green. With that being said, that's why I'm really excited about this first thing. Because it is a Green Lantern t-shirt. Let's rip this bad boy open real quick. It's a medium. Again, at least they come your size, which is awesome. All right, let me put this down for a second so you guys can really see this thing. What do we got? Sweet! That's funny. My So we got Hal, Jon Stewart, and looks like Guy Gardner there. Yeah, so that's awesome. Pretty much the whole Green Lantern Corps. Majority of it. That is a really cool shirt. I actually will wear this. Again, he's not my favorite, but I will represent this. So hopefully we get Green Lantern in a movie soon. Even though we got them for like the Green Lantern Corps, like for a split second in Justice League, hopefully we get that again. So, all right, first item, off to a good bang, I'd say. All right, let's see what we got. What else we got in here? It is a Green Lantern. Lantern, I think. I think that's all it is. Oh no. It's a bit squishy. You know, like the new squishy toys that are going around right now, that are everywhere that you squeeze and it comes back to thing. But I don't think it's that bad. Yeah, you can't like totally squeeze it or anything. Right? Top, bottom, you know. I would guess it stands like that, right? That's definitely going on one of the shelves. Because again, I don't have any Green Lantern representation at all. So that's definitely going up on the bookshelf. All right, I like that one. That one's pretty awesome. All right, let's see what else we got. Sweet! This fucking box, man, won't close for shit. All right, Green Lantern, Pint Size Heroes. And we have in there Hal Jordan when he was with the Green Lantern Corps. And we also have Sinestro with the Yellow Lantern Corps. So not the Green Lantern Corps, Sinestro, but which is pretty rare. But yep, the yellow one, the Power of Fear, right? So good going for Sinestro. He is awesome. If they do another movie, I would love if they brought back Mark Strong to play Sinestro again, because he was one of the only highlights of the freaking Green Lantern movie. You got the exclusive Legion of Collectors sticker right there. But again, yeah, I like that. That's pretty cool. More, those are easy to put up on my shelf, not too big or anything. So, well, as long as they don't start fighting, you know. I believe that's it, except for the biggest thing. All right, ready? Let me double check. Hold on. All right, before I show you this last one, let me show you the inside of the box. This is gonna be a short video because there's not a whole lot in here. Okay? You see all that? Pretty sweet, right? It had any words, I'd probably fucking read the damn thing, to be honest with you. All right. The last one is, of course, a pop. If you remember in the last Legion of Collectors box, we only had one pop. That was the Nightwing. This one, however, they came through in style with three of them. That's right. We got Chip, Guy Gardner, and Kilowog there. I really love that. I hardly ever see a Kilowog, so that is pretty freaking cool. Guy Gardner, he doesn't look like the total douchebag one, so I'm okay with that. Again, it's a big, pretty decent sized box. I don't know that I'll ever take these out of the box because the set of three is pretty rare for what I collect anyway. And it looks like it's got a, what is it, Mogo? One of the Green Lanterns, Planet Mogo, or yeah, I think it's Mogo, something like that, right? So yeah, that's pretty cool. Technically, that's a fourth Green Lantern, but yeah, so that's pretty awesome. All right, who doesn't like the squirrel? Who does and doesn't like Guy Gardner? He's like one of those people you either hate him or you love him. Kilowog, as far as I know, everybody loves Kilowog. He's like the trainer of the Green Lantern. So again, that's pretty freaking cool. I'm okay with that. I do like that. So again, we got the three pops. We got the Green Lantern, right? So I can hold it out and say the oath, you know, in brightest day and blackest night, all that stuff. Right? That's pretty cool. Got the little mini dudes, the Hal Jordan and the Sinestro. Bada boom. And the shirt. I really do like this shirt, actually. I'm probably gonna put it on right after this video because it's the only Green Lantern shirt I have, so I'm kind of excited to wear it. All right, so that is that with the box. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm going on my honeymoon next week. We're going up to some mountains in Georgia in a log cabin, which is gonna be awesome. So I'm gonna try my best to post a video that week. I'm thinking I might record it in the next few days, then post it during that week. So y'all don't go 2 weeks without me. I know you need me. I get it. Like I'm pretty awesome. I totally understand. Going 2 weeks without me is like going without water. I get it, okay? Well, even though I don't really drink water, mostly like Mountain Dew, which is like terrible for me. I know that, but it's who I am. But that's besides the point. The point is y'all need me, I need you. It's a give type thing. So, all right. I will see you soon. Oh, I am getting a World's Finest box in hopefully this week. So that should be the next video if they get it here before I leave on my honeymoon, which I'm praying they do because not to throw any shade on these guys at all. These guys are awesome, but that's usually has like $100 worth of stuff in it. So I'm excited to get to that one. So hopefully that'll be the next video. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, leave me some comments. I love the comments. I always love replying, and hopefully I'll see you next week. All right, Shadow Nerds out. Oh, before I forget, I want to know who your favorite Green Lantern is and who's your favorite Lantern from another tribe. Mine from Green Lantern is Hal Jordan. My favorite from another tribe is Sinestro. And then third place has got to be Atrocitus with the Rage. Let me know who yours are. Who's your favorite Green Lantern? Who's your favorite Lantern from another tribe? Is it somebody from the White Tribe, the Indigo Tribe, the Red Tribe, the Yellow Tribe? I know I'm missing somebody. Oh, Larfleeze, Orange Tribe. Let me know who's your favorite and why. Why are they your favorite as well? Let me know in the comments below. See you guys.